Hey guys, welcome back to Kemari Reaction for another reaction video with me today. How are you guys doing? Hi. Say hi to my special guest, my baby sister again. Hello. Ameya. Talk louder so they can hear you in the mic.
Hello.
So we're back again based on her recommendation to another Katy Perry live performance video to her song.
Daisy,
and she decided to watch his performance from American Idol Final May 17, 2020, and let's go. She said she watched this video over and over. So if you're gonna sing it, you need to sing it loud so they can hear you. Because I don't know this song. I didn't even know she even had a song called Daisy. I knew she was an American Idol. Told them your dreams and they all started laughing. I guess you're out of your mind till it actually happens. Okay, sister dearest. Come on, green screen. Knock me down, took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. Tell them that I'm crazy, they'll never let them change me. Okay. When did we all stop believing in magic? I like this. Over the years, she really has gotten better with her performances. She looks beautiful. Come on, geography.
This is the Daisy part.
I'm the small town, 1 in 7 billion. Why can't it be me? Victoria. Okay, Katy Perry. She's someone like she's singing live too. I'm gonna give her that. Okay, as you guys can see, you love that performance. Yeah. I can see you sing the whole way through. Yeah. They can't hear you, but you sing the whole way through. Yeah. That was Katy Perry, Daisy, performing live at American Idol Final May 17th last year, 2020. You like this song? What is this song about?
Just a girl singing about Daisy. People are trying to take over her.
Oh, people who are trying to take over her and things like and such. Okay. Okay, and what album is this one from? What album is the song from? You're not a fan. No, you're not. But thanks. Anything you want to say about this?
It was awesome.
It was awesome. You love the performance. You are a Katy Perry fan. So I need to know the next. So when she have a, when this coronavirus is over and she have a tour, I would take you to her concert.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even know you like Katy Perry. I didn't even know you even listen to music. I didn't even know you listen to nobody like that. But no, after coronavirus, and she do have a performance, I will take you when she ever come to South Florida at the BBT Center or in Miami Gardens. Stadium. As always, you guys, as you guys can see, that was Katy Perry Daisies. My special guest today, my baby sister, Amaya. Say hi to the people. And for everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section. I get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you? Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.